continuing on with the Johnsons, we left at the end of Winterfest. So I think they are saying their goodbyes to everyone. I think everybody fulfilled everything they needed to do. He was starting on his musical genius thing, remember? So he was starting out on that. And did he have a career? No, he still. He's not. Neither one of them are getting jobs. Well, no, she has a job, I think.
She has a job.
Yeah, she's a freelancer. She's a freelancer. So, and I think a freelancer is okay to have as a no job job. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Independent contractor.
Right. Do it when you feel like it. And so she's painting. He is doing a little bit of everything. They doing a little bit of everything because she gonna do some little music. But she gonna be his producer. I feel. So I don't think we've gotten it to the point where we're gonna use that other bedroom yet. Oh, I really do. I almost forgot how nice it was in here, babe. Did you remember how nice it was? Yeah, we hadn't played in a while because...
It's still Christmas.
Yeah, we were working on our new save game. We were... Kind of made our own little challenge because the Sims were getting a little boring for us a little bit there. Well, I say us, I mean me. And, so... We've been working on that. Made a new challenge for ourselves. And so we're creating a new world, new Sims.
Dag.
As we go along, so. And new builds. So if you go, you can look at our builds on the gallery. That 1914 dude is the username. Download I got some renovations, some new builds. Why won't he leave this house? I got a little bit of everything on there, so. Yeah, but he needs to go home. I'm tired of him. But I have some new builds on there. I have some renovations on there of some of the smaller builds that they're a little bit more attainable. We'll do another Windenburg. I think I have streamed Windenburg on Twitch.
Mm-hmm.
Under Pacer Fan Forever.
Yeah, follow us on Twitch, Pacer Fan Forever. PACER, the number 4. PACERFAN, the number 4. EVER, right?
Mm-hmm.
Pacer Fan Forever. Is it EVER or EVA?
EVA. PACER, the number, FAN, the number 4, EVA. I'm going to have to go through there and make some changes to usernames because, I need to do that. No, I like that one, but maybe we'll stream under something. At a certain point. We'll look at that later. Just thinking out loud while I try to figure out how to kick Santa Claus out of the house. Okay, how about this? He'll go away at some point. I just need to go make sure everything's clean. Turn this light off. I don't know why it's on. I must have been doing something in that room for that light to be on. And then I'm just gonna have her go to sleep. Santa Claus go away. Or what do they call him? Father Winter will go away at a certain point.
Ho, ho, ho.
They both had a good holiday. She invited... They both had their parents over. If you want to see a little bit of that Let's Play, it's on there. picked up exactly where we left off at. We were talking a little bit about the journey to Batuu pack, the Star Wars pack. Now, I am not one of those simmers that are completely against the pack. What'd you say?
No, I was humming the theme song and I couldn't remember if I got it right.
Oh, I'm not sure. But we are definitely not one of those simmers that are against the pack. We like the idea of the pack. I played with it a little bit. I created a sim and was just messing with it a little bit. I will play it again and go through there and probably complete an aspiration with the sim. Not sure if we're going to do it with him. I don't know if he seems like the type for me to be a resistance fighter at that too. Or even someone, I can see him maybe going in there and being a smuggler, maybe. You know, we might visit by two with him. Well, they don't have all of it. We can't pretend like we have stuff we don't have. Almost like it's just with him.
Santa Claus said he'd leave when he get ready.
Apparently. Ain't like he has anything to do. He's not exactly absolutely exhausted right now. So he feels a little music in his spirit. So he gonna come in here and do a little, he gonna do a little practice.
Thank you.
Understand why they all stand up now when they eat instead of sitting down like they used to. Who's calling? Yet. I hear it's the adventure of a lifetime. You should go check it out.
There you go. She can go. She got more skills than him. Let's go. Now.
She still got to take a shower.
She can shower when she gets there. She's going to about 2. It's in the middle of the day.
Okay. Thank you. has become crazy long. Even longer than it was before, now that we have Batu on there. Okay, so let's play Batu. You haven't played Batu yet, have you?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so it's going to be an experience.
She did go. You thought she wasn't going.
Yeah, she took a minute getting there.
Mm-hmm. You will use a different currency called Galactic Credits and have a special inventory. So I don't have to hustle my old engine inventory from the other world. It's at the house.
Mm-hmm.
See,
get started, check your career panel for your first mission to help get your bearings.
Okay.
Alrighty.
You already played about 2 months, dude.
I looked around, basically, and we joined the resistance, but then I immediately regretted it.
Why?
Because I didn't know what I was doing. I don't think I should have joined anything at that point. Because I just did it because it gave me an option to do it. But I didn't have any,
You
should have
stayed like Han Solo for a while before you...
Right. I should have been just walking around. Okay, wow, look at it.
Actually, you should have did,
Okay, I know there's a place where we can go and freshen up and plan an outfit. So let's freshen up first.
You know, you should have got your Lando Calrissian on. That's the order of food.
It's probably right here. Okay. Let's freshen up first.
Okay.
Well, and then we'll plan our outfit.
Mm-hmm. You gotta do both.
Yeah. I don't need any food. I was eating before we left.
You got to for the mission down
there.
Yeah. You ain't gotta eat it.
Shit, you're gonna be level 10 by the time we get back. Mm-hmm. That's what
I'm gonna put about you on his ass. Send him some divorce papers. And Ewok.
Okay, so that filled her hygiene need. It's a rabbit hole, though. Which I knew it was a rabbit hole. Like, we don't get to see inside of there and see what's going on inside of there. Which I knew it was one. So it's fine. And now we're gonna go plan our Batu outfit. Maybe I should switch to the aspiration while I'm here. Yeah.
Mmm. Huh. Aaron Boya.
freshened up, changed our outfit. We look a little inconspicuous. We, you know, try to blend in with the folk. Get us something to eat. Yeah, maybe talk to some people. Maybe go to the bar. I think they got a game that you can gamble and win credits and stuff on here, too. Try to figure out a way to get us some money other than joining one faction or another. And that was my problem when I played that little 10 minutes I did play with it. I joined a faction to try to get money, and I don't think I should have joined one or two just to get credits. Has its own thing. Okay, so hope versus order. On the world of Batu, there is a growing conflict. The Sim is out to explore Black Spire outposts and understand whether they should stand with the Resistance or the First Order. Okay, the other one is Galactic Privateer. This Sim isn't about choosing sides. They're happy to just be mingling among the smugglers and bounty hunters on the fringe of the planet Batu. Earning a few extra credits along the way is just a bonus, no matter how they get them.
That's what we want.
Okay.
We'll do that one first.
Okay. Oh, she needed a little programming to be able to do this, which she already has. So, let's get some food from the docking bay first, so we finish this part of it. And finish that mission. This is glowing, so I'm gonna click it. Okay, we're not really hungry, so it doesn't matter. Antiquities. Oh, this one. Little bug. Here, give me an astro bug.
star.
Free knock.
Chance B.
News. Rush.
Aha! Tisa Web.
I feel like she got to lose all the money.
Rush.
Storba.
Yips.
Tell me, Rush.
Chimenea. Lazgo Rush.
Here to reach for no bag. Cool. Tag.
Davishi Sleckum? And Kuya!
Harvini.
Well, Mamba was crushing on these talks
more.
Duka!
Warm Saborma!
Pinive Baima.
Oh, Wapo.
Binfahab.
Blue Bean. Ifa.
Uh-huh. Gorba.
Wexi. Darzidoba.
Shloof.
Jessene Kolkas Grabana.
Piguna.
Filmar.
Oh, Pimpini. Chonkubi. Shabashu Kanumi. Delvigero Umpa.
Right. She has a little bit more charisma.
Davishi Sleckum?
Oh,
and Kuya!
Gorobani! Yakima Blue! Wayun Zaruga! Rissau! Natura Bulma! Luxanas Kipara! Reba!
Malene!
Shippy Zerb! Ravobi Hapyam Heavenly!
Dag. So.
Sibuna Torval Farbe.
Lissarak.
Rushing.
Oh, Ravine. Uva Wayna. Kunfuli Bodala. Huamba Boy Yambalala. Harpsagap Rabe. Maranoi.
Silly Griff!
Kibaya!
Yes!
Harpsagop Rabe!
Moy!
Maranoi!
Harvey! Borny Fatoza Bath!
Piguna!
And the Ox!
Oh, Pampini!
Yes!
Squabble Tarpehe Barbie!
Bluebee!
Orbital!
Flora!
That's not.
Oh. Hey, yeah. Queenie Sue. Ghost Dog. Trick Dog. Or Kedia. Hey, yeah. Queenie Sue. Ghost Dog.
Shippy, sir. So, Bobby, happy I'm heavenly. Be a class acting area after all. Rumbay, I hope it's you. Smile, Babish. Smile.
Wahoo.
Riskan Lampima? Moochie Peachy?
Kurgan Yadabel.
Exanoi Zox? Plus Susa!
Oh, yips!
My life, eh?
Pippin.
Says congratulations completing your first mission. Now that you have your bearings, we recommend exploring other neighborhoods in Batu by selecting travel on your phone. New missions can be obtained from Sims with the faction icon above their head. Continue to build your reputation with the three factions in order to unlock new opportunities on Batu.
You're clever, Ash.
Rush.
No!
You have a flubble.
Tommy, Rush.
She's a bathroom. Where's the bathroom? I haven't seen any bathrooms around this joint. Ooh, that could be a problem.
What's over there next time?
Just where's that one place I went to? Let's just do this. because this is allowing me to go through things that I can't actually, you know what I'm saying? Okay, I wonder if you can just use the bathroom at that one spot where we went and freshened up at. Where was that at? Where?
The global.
Rip Schulf.
Quava?
Bunch of Zippo!
Lightsaber workshop and stuff there. Do you want to continue here, or are you ready to go back? Okay. Let's get more food. There was another place we could get food from. Ronto. I couldn't see what they see it at. Pronounce it for me.
Ronto Roasters. What else you gotta do for the aspiration?
We have to play.
Play three more times.
Sawada Habimi.
Empini.
Yibs.
Yibs.
Fresh.
Empini.
Farble.
Through ya. But you're at your reach. Through ya. But you're at Turing.
For no bay. Fresh.
Fresh.
Yapsy.
Empini.
Rush.
Yibs.
Come on, Rush.
Oh, Suflo.
Rabla.
Boots.
Rush.
Sedna.
Tommy, Rush.
Fleam.
Shazzle Pasaga.
To complete 5 missions for the Scoundrel faction and open supply crates. don't have enough credits for that, so let's go and get a mission. Our missions will take us to the other different areas. Not 100% sure yet, but that's what I'm thinking's gonna happen. Why don't we just stop outside there? So let's go find old boy in here.
Vika is full of.
Hakyoin Limla? Kirbaya!
Chumbals of a name. Proven. Well, we will need. Balbazo. Skibabu Vatarini. Vasi!
Yaba.
Mizo.
Okay, 400 credits. What's this I see? A fresh new face. Care to join me in a game of Sabacc? It's really the only proper way to get to know someone. What have you got to lose? You might make a new friend. Either way, you get to bask in my good looks for a while. Okay, we get a bonus item for that.
Let's
do it.
Booby nurse. Fumu. Watso. Watso. Fish. You threw ya. Hooray a Z.
Gel. Damp cigars.
You threw ya. Bro, hooray a Z. Bena Garza. Fwib.
Ah.
Ubuena con Fulibo Daba. Tribal Dormf. Amovine?
You cleaverish.
Come on, crash.
Fresh. Ah.
Fresh.
Ah. Fresh. Yabani Fadika is Philip.
CB Kinnikil, Swar Spectre, Githara.
We won!
Finuza!
Yanavi!
Yip, Simola!
And Fabi Frenoy! Ivana Ishkarage! Pinkoya, Cerebixu.
One of the finest Sabacc players I've ever had the pleasure of losing to. I have a little favor to ask you, my friend. A colleague of mine is holding a package for me, but he was called out of town on business before I could pick it up. There's no way for me to get it without creatively bypassing his security. Don't worry, I wouldn't ask you to break into a stranger's home. We're old friends. Go speak to Doc Ondar, and he will give you a data spike. Use it to breach my friend's door and bring me his package. I mean, my package. Agreed? Wonderful. Wow. We gotta go steal something. Oh no. It backed up. Should have accepted.
Scalvagero.
Now we gotta do that all over again. Okay, so we gotta find, what was his name? Ando somebody. Find him antiquities place. It's the Batu place. Thank you. Thank you.
Wamba boy, Yabalala.
Yeah. the ability to do 3 different missions. Okay, so the first one, none of them give us more than 250 credits. Okay, so hot tip. Corziriga information fetches the highest price in the midst of squabble between the Resistance and First Order. Get as much intel as you can, and you enjoy a good payout for sure. This one, we've got a shipment of goods we need moved fast. I'm letting you take the lead on this one. You're welcome. Would you like to help me out with a legitimate business trip? I want the reward bonus item, so let's do that. So first thing we need to do this is use the Resistance or First Order Hollow Sable to locate the contraband. Okay, so let's go to the Resistance. We haven't been there yet. We'll go to their little area. So, of course, we're gonna have to travel again.
Bloomy.
Lighter. Our last mission, we went to the First Order's camp. We didn't really look around too much, we just kind of went to where we needed to go and left. But we're gonna go to the Resistance now, because we need the hollow table to be able to look and see where something is that we need. So the Resistance is over here. Buildings aren't actually buildings, though. They just look like buildings. If that makes any sense. And this is definitely one of those packs that you get for gameplay and not items. So if you don't like the Star Wars, don't get the pack, basically. If you don't want to do the gameplay, don't get the pack. So if you hated the gameplay of Stranger Reveal, the gameplay of the Star Wars pack is the Journey to Batuu is very similar, I feel. It's a little different, because you know, you're not just going and getting one thing and being done. You get to interact and kind of be a part of the world, because you're joining a faction and doing different missions and getting credits and reputation too, it looks like. So it's a little different, but it's more gameplay than items, I feel. Excuse me. So I do have a little bit of a leg up with this area, because this is the one area that I did go to when I was playing the last time. And I think how I found their little hollow thing was just like I'm doing it now. I just kind of went down into find where the area was. So let's... We can only splice it. We can't analyze it. I see. Okay. I can see this. If that item is in debug, I can see being able to make the coolest underground house. Like in maybe, what's the name of that Oasis Springs? You could make a cool underground house using this for the cover of it. And, because that's kind of basically made it look like a little cave area there. And then there's your little thing. So, that's pretty cool.
Yips!
Yips!
Oh, Bonfey!
Okay, I think we can get out. Okay, sis, we don't have to call you back. Oh, we can't. I thought we got through it.
Yoma Upatash.
Washinoi Burima.
Burufushi. Kalu. Scream.
Go home. knocked out, huh?
I'm just not. Do that now, her sleep.
No, you were not. You had a full blown mouth open. What was talking there for a sec?
That's what let you know what now.
No, you were talking to nobody in the room. No, that's a bishop in there. I mean that Plek over there.
Thank you. boom.
That, my friend, is why he doesn't have a job.
Soybean. Yibs. Whoa. Yibs.
Naps. Yamuo, oh. Nalvig, Balafoy, Camus, Awavine, Gelbador, Damsagarby, Suflo, Bopus, Wogra, Chilney, Chima, Rimple, Gorg.
Yes, the V-Maps.
Wabadoo?
Heed your dupe.
Ooh, Baba.
Oh. Ooh.
Well, dupe wagon. Move Naturib. Zombie Bazoo. Warba Nurse.
Oh.
Quarb, Hana.
Oh.
Oh, oh. Oh, Borba. Borba Wingle. What's so brass?
Stream. We just left Batu. She's getting a little rest. And he is steady working on getting some money. Excellent. I like that, though. He needs to get some fame. We lost some fame when we went to Batu.
Points, but no fame.
Sarbzo.
We're doing a rags to riches with him. And as you can see, he has a pretty nice apartment. Almost completely done. We got an empty room over there. He's also a musician. So we have a little in-home studio over here that he's gonna start working on once he gets his fame back up. And his money, so. Oh, I like that one. You're not gonna sell that one. It's a masterpiece. We're gonna use that to decorate somewhere. Where should you go? Just for now. We'll probably move it and change it in a little bit. Oh, actually.
Ganoi.
Kresny.
Ah. So we're going about to you with the wife. We haven't really done anything with Darnell, actually, himself. So maybe he should go to Batu too. So when they go next time, they'll kind of...
Whoa! We've done. Funkas? Ah, Funkin.
Is there anywhere in their bedroom that could go? Just minimize it and put it by the door over there.
What the tay?
Or put it on this long blank wall right there. Only if it's a masterpiece, of course, and it's not.
Sinzi.
Blanche Farben. Duga Sibar. Sorb.
Please, bathroom.
Thank you.
step.
Quabe, Sharp Galmu, Ukaru, Kwambu, Turful Peripana, Kiraja Yabasane,
Krimbo Chub, Tribna,
Ah?
Chibida, Zenjil, Shaili, Bastion, Naboma, Kaisir, Bumkaru, Sompisi, Wasabu Shusha, Shippy Zerf, Ravobi Hapyam Hebony,
Flish, Hando.
Watuni, Subsito.
Fenib Nitva.
Nibs, Alcha.
Skuma.
Bouchard, Quark.
Yeah, Nibs.
My beesh. Yakula Brugi. Play Yun Zaruga, Kisal, Pamp Farmu, Nibahana, Turup Mulibar, Luxana Skibaru.
Ooh. Bombzoid Dimpish.
Rekalulu Saquinario. Yathruya Rolshba, Quexinos.
Thank you. Yibzi. Fadish. Yivka Bumzoi. Falanas Pitfall. Bivanj. I see Bumkaru. Some PC with Sabu Shusha. Yakula Brugi. Play Yun Zaruga.
Chonkubi, Shabashu Kanumi, Khalifa Bipid, oh, Sheer Shahabari, Sorsoy, Minimu Griva.
Kurashi, Yabasani.
Kasoma Balanila. Thank you. Dag.
Woo!
Finuza!
Shishabe!
Oh, Wexalas! Seruppy. Oh, horrible! Oh. Lino. Ruskan Lumpima? Muchi Pichi? Subao Havari? Umfront Nibahana? Tengao? Azbuk?
Krobasuk?
Kanathoi Narble? Milshaba? Henfabi Narble? Wambavoy Yambalala? Rekalulu Sak Chunkabi Shabashu Kanumi Wavu Ruskan Lumpima Muchi Pichi
Kamus Gwe Sagalafib Siklu
Del Vajero Umfra? Subao Havari Umfra Nibahana. Puma Samzo Mog. Bonji.
Bolito. Ho ho.
Stevie? Thank you.
Visa.
Thanks for my child 3.
Oh, how boring.
You got it? He's just sitting there thinking about it. Okay.
Hopsa Tenebeb. Ugh.
Karu!
Thank you, Rob. Wake the tributable cram. Thank you, Rob. Wake the tributable cram.
Had any more of that?
Thank you.
Ufala, Narble, Vinvet, Yibs, Snubara, Dub Natinfi, Watamini Chaf, Uchima Golarga Swampian, Vima Kapoi, Brihe Ganet Banyan, Nilzi, Wabarani Charib, Zabris Kimara.
Tumba Krubau. Lume Bepto? Oh, Shimu Quarb. Farik B. Ralph Elnoy. Jaru. Oh, Chef Zim. Oh, Fun of McCoy. Oh. Zonespa.
Shusha.
Oh, yes. Ubnate Unga. Ubnate Unga. Stoon Weebus. Ziffle Fuba.
Fuba Wayna. Con Fulibo Daba.
J
Chonkubi, oh. Shabashu Kanumi, Bomzoid mm-hmm. Dimpish, Telvajero Umbra, Wombavoy Yambalala. Yafana?
Nosma? Menergy Nosma? Oh, plenty of clouds. Grand Fay, Bivos.
Super! No, I said thanks for my child. Starting to get a little glitchy. I'm gonna get her to do a couple things with her career. I won't go to Batu without filming. I promise that. So I'm trying to get her sketch pad. She had one. She was a little bit more ahead in her career than she is now. But of course, since we haven't been at that household that she was in such a long time, not only did we lose her sketch pad, but, you know, she lost the progress that she's made in that career as well, so. But that's okay. Right now, so I'm gonna end it now. Thank you for joining us. Please like and subscribe. We will be going through and kind of shortening some of these videos. I know they're super long because it's kind of me playing in real time, so I don't have the opportunity to fast forward through the load screens or anything. But at some point we probably will. We'll get a little bit more equipment, get a little bit more advanced. But thank you for joining us on our Let's Play with the Johnsons and our Rags to Riches with our Rags to Riches challenge. As you can see, we're progressing pretty well. We're up to 22,000. And then she does have some credits for Batu too, because we started that. So I think they're doing pretty good on the Rags to Riches. Got a very nice apartment. So in the future, we plan on progressing her career, letting her, because she's a freelancer, letting her contribute a little bit to the household. This will be our first time, really, other than the Batu credits. And, just generally advancing. He's going to continue on his music production, get to the point where he can write as well as publish some songs. So that's what we got going on. Thanks again for joining us. Have a great day.